Top 10 Common Back Pain Treatment at Home. Back problems include slipped herniated discs, back fractures, broken and so on. Each condition is caused from a string of actions, activities, overexertion, incorrect movement etc., which exceptions include disease. When considering back pain, we must concern ourselves with its variants. For instance, back pain can start with slip discs, which in medical terms is called herniated nucleus pulposa. If your back pain does not require medical attention, i.e. if you feel you overexerted the muscles, you can perform a few actions at home to perhaps relieve your pain. In this video we shall be highlighting common treatments include bed rest, pain remedies, cold or hot pads, massage, relax, and so on. 1. Lose weight. Losing weight could reduce back pain. As obesity is spreading throughout the world and in every corner, thus adding pressure or to the muscles, which lead to back pain. 2. Pain relievers. Sometimes when we pull the muscles, pain relievers can help reduce the pain. Common over-the-counter meds include ibuprofen, aspirin, or meds with acetaminophen included. You should avoid taking ibuprofen and aspirin combined to treat common back pain. In addition, if you have asthma, allergies, or polyps, leave ibuprofen and aspirin alone. 3. Use back braces. Orthopedic mechanisms are also prescribed to reduce back pain, which include cervical collars and back braces. 4. Use cold packs. Cold packs work well, yet if you have conditions such as rheumatoid arthritis or related symptoms, you should avoid using cold packs. Cold packs can reduce back pain otherwise if you allow the packs to remain on your back long enough to reduce muscle spasms, pain, or inflammation. Leave the cold pack on the area where your pain is for at least 20 minutes. 5. A massage. If your muscles are tight, you may benefit from a massage. If someone you know is willing to give you a massage, ask him or her to rub the area gently. Otherwise, you may find local massage therapists in your area, which offer affordable treatment. If the massage increases your pain, ask the person to stop. You may need medical treatment. You should avoid massages if you have fallen and injured your back, or if you were recently in an accident. Seek medical help first. 6. Relax the back. You can also relax the back if your muscles are tense. Relaxation promotes wellness, since the muscles can rest from overexertion. 7. Learn proper sitting. To avoid complicating common back pains, you should move around at least 20 minutes each day. Throughout the day we sit, lie on the back, stand, walk, etc., which all applies gravity pressure to the spine. We can learn proper sitting strategies to avoid complicating common back pain. 8. Chairs that have armrest. At what time you sit, try to use a chair that has armrests so that you can use the rests to lower yourself in position. Avoid placing the legs directly in front of you and do not bend when you lift yourself from the chair. Avoid twisting when rising from a seated position as well. 9. Do not sit for too long. To minimize back pain, you should avoid sitting for long hours. Walk around in intervals if you have a job that requires you to sit for long hours. At what time you sit, try to position your knees so that they are somewhat above the hips. 10. Curl up in bed. Curl your knees up to your chest way. When curling into a fetal position, place a cushion or pillow amid your knees and avoid folding tightly. Do not elevate the hips. Common back stress can be reduced, yet if you try remedies at home or at work and the remedies fail, you may need to seek medical advice. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, please click the link below to subscribe.